this because it would take forever. So I'm just going to show a few clips here and there of them doing all the work. But we are really excited to get a lift on the JL. Just one step closer to taking it off-roading. We will see y'all there. Let's get started.
Yeah.
What? You get stickers.
That says thank you for choosing TeraFlex.
Don't forget something.
Mainly springs.
Yep, I knew it. I knew all the springs. Dang, those are metal springs.
Seriously?
What do you expect? They're supposed to be.
Front springs.
Back springs.
Yeah, you want to go get them powder coated bikini?
No.
No?
Another box, and then four more boxes. Geez, I'm already done with my milk.
Whoa. Oh, these are the bump stops. Sweet. I think I'll just put these on mine.
You better quit.
Mom, you can
have there's the brackets to hold them down, bolt them down there. Bump stop.
Hey. Where's my milk
Yep, just comes out. There you go. Come on, yank it out there.
Thank you. But we got 20 inch tires, so. Come on, Eli.
Push the top back up in there. Push the top back up in there. Now pull the bottom out. Pull up and pull the bottom out.
There you go. Look, hold it up.
See his punker?
Check him out the right way.
He's moving around in all directions. I mean, the way they have it is pointing towards the spring. Oh, it didn't work.